opportunity to work together. Ed is going to tell you more about what we've done, but whenever we can involve our students with community projects, it's always a great opportunity for us and for our students. And so we're exceptionally pleased to be here today because there was a contest that was promoted through our schools, and we were fortunate enough to have a group of young men who took the challenge upon themselves and created something that's going to be used by the North Perth Municipality. So at this point, I'll turn it over to Ed, and he can talk to you about what the boys have done.
Well, what we've done is we decided to create some kind of a program that would challenge people. So we did it in three different categories. I believe we have a youth, a general category, and a contractors category, and the questions are 10 questions, multiple choice answers, and they're all geared towards building construction and towards our association, some of our history. And so the next step in the process was to create the program, and I had the I was very fortunate to contact Eleanor Salmon from the Avon Maitland School Board, and she got very excited about this program or promotion that we were trying to do. And so what she did was I created a criteria for the program, what we'd like to have it look like, and I sent it off to her, and she sent it off to all the different high schools in the Avon Maitland District School Board area. And we were very fortunate to have two high schools submit a program. Our chapter had decided to present a monetary award to the winner, and then once we realized we had two submissions in, we decided to create another monetary award. So the award is $500 to the person that, or the program that we selected, and the second runner-up would be awarded $100. So I think it's going to promote our association, and I think it's done wonderful things for the high schools this year as well. So thank you very much.